won't give up without a fight. I'm sure they had something we can use.
It's nice to finally be off our ship.
Things for you.
Need something, Chief?
Looks like it's Neptune neck. I thought you'd never ask. Here. So long.
Thank you.
generous, you could help us out. Or we could just dust your ship. If that's how you want to play it.
Thank you. power tunnel.
I miss my dear darling and you, Atlantis, as I wander the blackness of the deep abyss. My ship is in tatters, all dented and worn, but I trust my old engine to get back by morn. Way, oh, out in the blackness. Way, oh, out in the void. Way, oh, give me back to my true love as quick as an old asteroid. Always happy to meet a stranger. Hope my singing was to your liking. It is, at that. If you believe the family tales, we've been merchantmen and freighter captains since the days of the East India Company. If you like my singing, you should have heard my pops. Now he had a voice. That's the way of it, isn't it? Space travel for many is a solitary and, frankly, boring pursuit. Sprinkled with a dollop of oh shit moments. Afraid my ship's got the next jump plotted in, so I'm away. Fair travels.
What can I do for you, boss? How's it going?
Greetings, Captain.
Make sure you strip everything useful from that thing. Hope you've calibrated that thing.
Let's do this.
Thank you.
Guess they ran away. Going to be carrying that gooey mess, right? Keep scanning. I'm sure there's something nearby. Thank you. off before you stow it in your bag.
Thank you.
what have we got? Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Much longer. I'm sure. Glad that's
hey
finally
there. How's
resolved.
It going?
They've got any weapons or ammo.
Thank you.
Deputy Skipper.
I'll keep an eye out for hostile life forms.
Do you require my assistance?
Thank you.
tell me you're going to eat that.